I got the recipe, nigga. And she want the rest of me with her. But I can't get next to these niggas.
Right now, man, I gotta work on this business plan. Gotta get this shit done. I got some more stuff to add on here. Probably gonna change some shit on the prototype. Yeah, but that's about all, man. It's late, man. It's like 1:55. But, you know, you gotta get shit done, man. It is what it is. Yo, man, my Lakers won today, dog. Real shit, man. I just became a Lakers fan, so. But we suck, so you can't call me a bandwagon. We got that dub, though. How y'all niggas feel about Lonzo Ball? I like him. Big baller brand, man. Triple B's. Triple B's. But the nigga Kuz, man, the nigga Kuz, that's a raw motherfucker. He go crazy, man. My nigga, I think, had like 18, 19 tonight. First start. Shit's wild. But I still don't know what this vlog is going to consist of. You know, right now I'm just doing some shit, and that's really all this is. But I think I'm going to have to get a little cheap cam. Little vlogging cam. You know, get real serious with it. You know? Show motherfuckers I ain't playing, you know? Dog, when I first started doing this shit, I was like, naive as fuck, man. Like, I thought this bitch was gonna like come easy, you know? But over time, man, I realized that this shit really, it take a lot of work. More work than I even ever imagined. You know, a lot of work and belief, really, because shit like this, man, it don't come fast or nothing like that. It come very slowly. You gotta find the right team, find the right people. Sometimes you got people who bullshit, and sometimes you got people who serious. You know, you gotta really maneuver in the river with shit like this, man. But I love it, though. You know, it's a lot of stuff that I would rather be doing than working on a business plan. But that's just what it calls for, you know? So I don't really complain too much. I just charge it to the game, you feel me? Charge it to the game and just let it flow. But I know, you know, long term it's gonna pay off, though. You know, like I always say, man, I'm out here trying to be a billionaire, you know, and God willing, be a trillionaire. You know, none of that comes easy. Every day I got to remind myself of that. Yo, but what's wrong with Charleston weather, man? Like, it was just cold like 3 days ago and it ain't been cold since. It's kind of crazy. I don't know what the fuck be going on. I need some fucking music, man. I can't work with no music. Fucking iTunes didn't mean to pull that bitch up. But yeah, man. You know. Shit's lit, though. Shit's very lit. No, I don't think I did this much typing since like fucking high school, man. Shit's crazy. Brazy. My favorite shit to listen to, man, is while working, is beats. Instrumentals are amazing, especially my nigga Crizio. I've never bought a beat from Crizio. I've never done anything business wise with Crizio, but man, that nigga is nasty. If anybody need a beat, that's who I would buy from. Oh yeah, man, don't mind that I got a jacket on, man. I'm very comfortable. You know, feel a little nice and warm. You dig.